Just sitting there looking out the window in a chair that Richard Lindsey called his home. A million tears and painful years of living, that's all that Richard Lindsey calls his own. Looking back, he thinks about his woman. He knows too well she won't be back today. It hurts so much to think of how she left him and the lover that she found along the way. If you leave your body and make your dreams come true, can you tell me just what you would do? You could strike out in anger if pride got in the way, and who would ever know that it was you? That's what Richard Lindsey wants to do. If she only hadn't laughed when she was leaving and told him who she was leaving for, that morning might not have found their bodies behind that third floor locked motel room door. They never found an answer to the question, what happened on that morning no one knows. They all knew he was jealous of his woman, but where they died, a cripple couldn't go. If you could leave your body and make your dreams come true, can you tell me just what you would do? You could strike out in anger if pride got in the way, and who would ever know was you? That's what Richard Lindsey learned to do.